I wish I would have valued more time my sophomore year, especially with all my friends that I had made and all the time we spent goofing off with each other. It made like that season very special to me. Like playing the game with them was very, very important. And then my sister Emily, every year I think as we get older, we're starting to realize that, hey, we're gonna be gone without each other like come the end of the season, and it's really hard on us. So I wish I would have been like, hey Emily, like this is gonna come faster than we know, so let's not take anything for granted from here on out. So now that's definitely what I'm regretting about my final years.